I am a brinjal. Purple is my body. Green is my crown. Rich in iron. I am the king of the vegetable.
Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. I am a brinjal. My color is dull purple and green. I am full of vitamins, iron and fiber. I am a healthy vegetable and good for health. Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am. My name is Trisha. I study in 3rd A. Today I am talk about brinjal. Brinjal is a vegetable. It is dark purple and green colored. It is also known as eggplant. There are many seeds in it. It is a very rich source of fiber and carbohydrate. Bangan bharta is a most famous tasty recipe of brinjal. This vegetable come in different size and color. It is highly beneficial to control PP. Thank you. Happy Vegetable Day.
Good morning. My name is Noshi Singh, class 5th. Today's topic is my favorite vegetable is broccoli. Brilliant broccoli looks like a tiny tree. Broccoli is the veggie from the cabbage family. Eat it raw and listen to it crunch. Or steam is for cozy dish to munch. Broccoli is full of vitamin K, B and C. But I love most because it tastes so good to me. Thank you.
My name is Shaurya Singh. I am studying in 3rd class. Today is vegetable day. Pumpkin is a fruit, is not vegetable, is commonly believed. There are several types of pumpkin. It also have various color. Most of the pumpkin are either round, oval and sprinkled in shape. Pumpkin are grown, eaten in most of the countries in the world. It keeps us healthy and fit. We eat pumpkin often. Pumpkin is dark yellow and orange in color. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Alan. आज मैं आपको कद्दू के बारे में बताने जा रहा हूँ. कद्दू में फाइबर और प्रोटीन पाया जाता है. उसमें विटामिन सी, विटामिन ई भी होता है. वो हमारे चेहरे और बालों को स्वस्थ रखने में मदद करता है. थैंक यू.
Today is vegetable day, so my topic is carrot. My favorite vegetable is carrot. It is a healthy root vegetable. It is rich in vitamin A, minerals and fiber. It is my all-time favorite vegetable. We can make juices, salads and etc. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Trisha. Today I recite some lines on spinach. Spinach is very healthy vegetable. It is greeny and leafy vegetable. It is rich in iron. It helps us to grow. Anemia patient should eat spinach. I love spinach. Thank you.
Spinach is a leafy vegetable. Spinach is green in color. It is rich in vitamin A, vitamin C and K and iron. Spinach has a lot of medicinal values. Spinach is good for our eyes.
आज मैं टमाटर के बारे बारे में बताने जा रहा हूँ। टमाटर एक सब्जी है। टमाटर का आकार गोल होता है। टमाटर लाल रंग का होता है। टमाटर हमारे शरीर के लिए बहुत अच्छा होता है। टमाटर को हम सब्जी में डाल के खा सकते हैं।
I am a tomato. I am a healthy vegetable. I am a red in color. I am a good source of vitamin. I am used in salad, soup, chutney and ketchup. If you will eat me, I will make you healthy and smart. I will give you sparkling eyes and strong bones. Thank you.
My name is Priyanshu Rana. Class 3rd B. Today I am presented tomato roll. Tomato are good sources of vitamin C and K. Tomato is not a vegetable but a fruit. When it grows, it is green in color. Tomato is used every day and is a major part of our diet. Tomato ketchup are very common.
Hello ma'am, my name is Rudra from second class. For vegetables day, I'm choose ladyfinger. Ladyfinger is green vegetable. It is also called as bhindi and okra. It is mainly available in summer. It is also helps in controlling high blood pressure. It is also control cholesterol and constipation. Thank you.
My name is Parika Sonwal. This is a ladyfinger. Ladyfinger is a vegetable. It is green in color. Ladyfinger is my favorite vegetable. It is very tasty to eat. Thank you.
அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். என் பேர் ரிதம். நான் 2nd வகுப்பில் படிக்கிறேன். முகச்சுருக்கத்தை தடுக்கும் கேரட், முகப்பொலிவை தரும் பீட்ரூட், சர்ம வளர்ச்சியை போக்கும் உருளை கிழங்கு, கருவளையத்தை நீக்கும் வெள்ளரி, பொடுகை போக்கும் எலுமிச்சை. நன்றி, வணக்கம்.
ஹாய் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், Do you know today is Vegetables Day? Yes, I know some of you guys know that today is Vegetables Day. Do you know most of the vegetable we use today had originated from different countries? Where does the vegetables came from? Potatoes from Peru. Tomatoes from America, onion from Italy, carrots from Iran, cucumber from India, brinjal from India, garlic from Asia, and chilies from Mexico. And do you know that the pumpkin is the national vegetable of our country? Thank you.
Green vegetables are very important for our health. Eating green vegetables to keep both bodies and mind healthy. Green vegetables have a great contribution and balanced diet. Green vegetables contain many types of vitamins and minerals. Some vegetables we cook them and some we eat them by making our own salad. Spinach, beans, peas, tomatoes, potato, lauki, brinjal, carrots, radish, etc. are green vegetables. There are more than 80 types of vegetables all over the world. It is most important have green vegetables in our food. Doctor advises us to eat green vegetables. Green vegetables increase the immunity of the body.
My name is Vikram. Green vegetables are very important for our health. Eating green vegetables keep both bodies and mind healthy. Green vegetables have a great contribution to a balanced diet. Green vegetables contain many types of vitamins and minerals. Green vegetables increase immunity of our body. Thank you.